Oh, no be smart, you know. See, you know what you say, number one talk, Abi. So police don't come. I've been paused this video, but this is I think this is 30 minutes now. I think these people should be here by now.
Welcome to my channel once again. Today too, I am here and I'm sharing with you something that is very critical. You need to be careful with this. I think in Africa, a lot of people dispose of their waste anyhow, and you need to be careful. Sometimes your life might be at risk when you do that. Yes, there is this video that I want to share with you. It came from Nigeria, or it happened in Nigeria, and this person dressed like a mad person and was at a refuse dump picking stuffs, and a certain woman saw her and saw what this person was picking. So I think the person was picking used sanitary parts and pampers or diapers of kids. And this woman was very bold, approached this guy, and at the end of the day, I want you to watch what happened. I want to show you the full video and watch what actually happened. It's very it's something that you need to be very careful. Let's watch this video.
Hi guys, this morning I went to throw my dirty at the dump stand. So on getting to that place, because the girl that used to help me to throw my dirt travel during the weekend, and here in Enugu on Mondays we always observe sit at home, so no movement today. So I said, let me use my hand and go and throw the dirt. So I'm getting to the dump stand, I saw one young guy. You know, I was even scared. Man looking at him, he doesn't look like a mad person because his head is well barbed. But he was busy picking children diapers and women used pads and putting them in his bags. So let me just go close to him now. Look at him there picking those things. Look at him there now. He has seen that I'm looking at him. He started picking cans. Let me just go close to him and go and ask him what he's using those things for. Look at him there, busy picking things. Look at him. Look at him. Now he has seen me, he's not picking water cans. Initially, I saw him very clearly picking children use diapers and women use pads and be putting in his bag. Hello, Oga. Oga. Hello, Oga. What are you doing with those diapers and then those pads you are picking? You came to pick what? What do you want to do with those diapers and those women pads? Aga, what are you doing with those things? What are you doing with those things, Aga? Huh? Initially, you are picking women use pads and children use diapers. Now you have seen me, you are picking water cans. Aga, what are you doing with those things? Hello? Hello, Aga? Please come and help me. I don't know what this guy is doing here. Please come and help me before he will escape. But what is this guy, oh, madam, all the people pampers home as you use with pad home one you use. I'm not me hold you, what did I be here, man? Hold him, oh, don't allow him to escape. Is this guy, oh, I came to throw the tie. I saw him picking women's use pad and the children use diapers. I don't know what he wants to do with them.
After a big man, you
push, you hold him tight, oh, don't allow him to go. Don't allow him. Come and carry this bag. Come and carry this bag. Come and carry this bag. Look at the bag there. Look at the bag. Hold him, oh. Look at this guy. Please, yo, let's be careful. Women, let's be careful. Oh. Let's learn how to dispose our used pads and our children's diapers, please. Please, hold that guy very well. Oh. People should not allow him to go. I don't know what he's doing with these things. Eh? I don't know what he's doing with. Look at what he was busy packing from the dustbin. Eh? You need to explain more. Our kids are looking at him at the dumpster. I came to throw them. I saw him picking all these things from the
dumpster. Okay.
Don't worry, I'll call the person.
Okay,
not
concerned.
So, I beg. If you're free, come, I beg. Come this side now. You understand?
No, I beg it.
Yeah. Okay. I beg. Come, Muna no bitam. I beg. We need proper interrogation from the authority.
Okay, yes. Oh, woman, what the beer? What you have here?
Nah, no be smarty. Guy, who sent you now? You know, go ahead, talk.
No.
You want me to burn you here?
No.
Who sent you?
I go change that for you.
Odogu sent you. Don't worry. I don't call the police. Yes, so see, Odogu send you Abi. No, wait. You know no talk time. Relax.
Odogu send you.
We want to see that.
What do you think? How long have you been picking this thing? Give Odogu.
Five thousand.
For one, Abi, for all.
For the day.
Only give 5,000.
Yeah.
You come for here, come pick all this thing for 5,000.
Yeah.
Now, wow. Now, this is our country, sir. Now, so everything done bad, Rich. Don't be smart, you know. Those guys are coming, as you can see. No be smart, you know. So police don't come. I've been paused this video, but I think this is 30 minutes now. I think these people should be here by now.
Please, let's be careful. Look at what this young man was picking from the dustbin. Look at busy picking from the dustbin. Immediately he saw me started picking water bottles and all these cups.
This woman, I
see when she they raise alarm. So we can't come. What happened? I begin to explain. Say this man here, they for that waste the way they decide.
Okay.
They pick all these things. She said she saw it by herself. The guy was so precise picking these things one after the other and be putting them in the bag. So now be the thing. So that is why I say make I call Luna sharp. So now be the thing.
Okay, what did they carry these things do?
talk. You know go talk, sir. They don't have beat you enough, sir.
Eh?
They don't have beat you.
Who be that young girl? What did you take them to do?
I don't know.
How many people were they pick this thing they give?
How many are they?
Six.
When are they six?
Six!
When are they six, they pick this thing for Dogu?
Come. But not even with the pass or the patrol. This is a madman. I see for those people.
You the mad?
I think you the mad.
You be mad, man?
But for again, things are happening.
This is happening.
Obviously, I see what you know.
Serious.
Somebody over there say, I would think say no.
This
is happening. You say, how much you sell? 5,000.
5,000? 5,000.
What did you tell you saying they use them, baby?
If they use and do sacrifice. You know say they use and do sacrifice. No, Muna wait, Muna wait. May you talk finish. Muna leave him. Muna leave him, may you talk finish.
Yes, so see, look at someone contracting this person to pick these stuffs for rituals. It's just crazy. It's just crazy. Know how to dispose of some of these things. Know how to dispose of some of these things. It's very, very important. If you can burn it, just burn it. I think it's better. Yes, so hey, be careful how you dispose of these or some of these stuffs. I thank you so much for watching. Thank you.